Wake up. Wake up, Creator. This is the beginning of your story. It starts with nothing. Nothing but an infinite void. However, you, with a single touch, can awaken the light. And so the universe sprang into being. Worlds filled with endless potential were scattered into the beyond. They formed into many different shapes and sizes. And while most were doomed to drift among the cosmos barren and alone, others flourished. These few planets soon became home to the greatest phenomenon of all. Life. However, life is a peculiar thing. It comes and goes as swiftly as a bit of space debris burning up in an atmosphere. A creator's purpose was always that of an observer, to simply admire the fleeting beauty of life's beginnings and ends. Yet, this balance could never last. The issue with allowing a species to evolve independently is that they always fail to do so. For life to have a better chance of succeeding, it needs a helping hand. Ah, here we are. Welcome to Mother Planet. This is a rare sight, for it came to be that there was day and night. Warmth and cold. And water to flow through the planet's veins. The soil was rich with minerals, which gave rise to a thick blanket of green. The perfect ecosystem was formed. It is no wonder, then, why life has chosen to inhabit it. A new species has been born, and they need guidance. This is your purpose now. Their very existence rests in your hands. Take a look at your new subjects. They're called nuggets, largely because of their body's apparent inability to keep itself in one piece. Adahi and Elu, the architects of their species. They are the founders of everything that nuggets will ever know or achieve. This is quite a beautiful planet. Try not to ruin it, will you? Ding, ding, another message coming through. I didn't think you knew anything about reproduction, Creator. Natural evolution is a wonderful thing to observe. Unfortunately, it usually ends poorly. We don't have time for that. Fortunately, you have the ability to influence your civilization's evolution and improve its chances of survival. You can prioritize whatever your heart desires, but remember that the heart is idiotic at best. So use your head instead. That's a pretty good motto to live by. Well, unless you're mining stone, of course. The summer sun is excellent for slow roasting a few nuggets. So cute together. Nuggets are all unique to one another. Although there are some things that are shared between nuggets, these include the need for certain essentials like food and water, a stable roof over their heads, and an occasional nap. They want to learn, build, discover, and create. It would all be quite inspirational if they also didn't happen to be the species that initially thought their shadows were trying to eat them. Oh, I'm sorry, did I catch you at a bad time? Oh, would you look at that? A little baby nugget. Aren't they adorable when they're young? Don't get too attached, though. They're still mortal after all. Plus, they will soon be old enough to have an opinion and make questionable life decisions. Let's see how much you like them then. Ah, Nuggets finished another research item, creator. What does this one do? It's getting a bit chilly in here. Winter's coming, creator. I suppose they have to entertain themselves somehow. For a nugget to decide that drinking the brown, filth-infested lake water is less trouble than walking all the way to a well, you may want to consider building a few more, creator. Thank you. The pumps have frozen solid, Creator. I hope you have enough reservoirs to sustain your civilization through the winter. Now they can finally be useful. Heal the nugget, Creator. I can't bear to watch someone be sick. It makes my insides turn. Out of worry, of course. I was just about to compliment you on your fantastic new ice sculptures. But then I realized those were just frozen nuggets. That nugget isn't looking too good. I don't think purple bumps are very common. It's both a blessing and a curse. When you see a hut rocking, it's good manners to avert your gaze, Creator. I do hope the new park has a bench dedicated to yours truly. You look a little confused. Don't worry, I expected as much. I know you have questions, but you'll learn everything in time, on your own, without bothering me. This one is just being lazy. If you don't start keeping your buildings in better condition, I'll be forced to pass out eviction notices. You might be too kind for this world, Creator. Oh well, I suppose it'll give you some time to practice your powers while that nugget lays in a hammock sipping a mojito. Spring is chasing the cold away. Now, if only we could also get rid of that smell around your civilization. So, you've uprooted a tree. Now what? Is this something you enjoy watching?